proof that there is definitely subterranean levels under, you know, the pyramids of Giza and the Sphinx right there. Look, there's another hidden room blocked off by a metal gate. Okay, here's another shaft going down. Who knows where it goes? And again, these are restricted areas that the general public is not allowed to go to, or they'll harass you. You know, you can pay off the guards. Apparently, I was listening to this guy live, and if you give them money, they'll let you photograph it. But these guys are clever, and they know the right time to go to sneak around. Just another shaft. Now, doesn't that remind you of the Queen's Chamber? Remember the shaft? I made a video about it. And of course, we know they explored it with the robots and things like that. You know, it goes up, what is it, like a 40, 45 degree slant going up, something like that. Just amazing. You know, and I do think that that is the second Sphinx. You know, it doesn't get enough attention, I don't think. And right here, he tries to film.